Burman community is really a connected community. It's a people that are connected through their commitment to education, their deep commitment to religion, and their commitment to a set of values. Community is not just a group of people that happen to live in proximity to each other. It's actually a group of people that are actually espousing the same values and are really subscribing to a set of values. And that's really what makes this Burman community special.
One of the most important things in kindergarten is building relationships and helping students feel comfortable with each other, with their students, in their classroom, within the community. When we have an opportunity to create this safe space, students are set up for success. It's very important for them to feel that they belong in the classroom and that these are the people who care about them.
I love walking into the kindergarten classroom because the teachers themselves really bridge this beautiful relationship gap between being a parent and also an excellent educator. When you walk in, you see them nurturing the children and helping to bring them along from that preschool feeling to a place where they are able to become successful elementary school students. And because kindergarten is a foundational bridge year, we do see them setting the children up for success in this very unique way. All of the skills that they're going to need for reading, math, and learning Torah are budding at that kindergarten point. They really are invited into the learning atmosphere through their own areas of curiosity and excitement.
We have a full complement of specials in the lower school. Our students have an opportunity to participate in a music class where they're exposed to different types of music, rhythm, instruments, and so on. They also participate in an art class, a science class, and also gym twice a week.
We know that a family who's making a decision for a school for their children is faced with an incredible decision. This is the education of your child. We become your partners in your child's education and in your child's upbringing. So we know that it's a serious decision to make. It's a responsibility that we take very seriously because we know how much it means to each family. So we take the time to get to know the children. We take the time to get to know each family because we want to make sure that we are fulfilling our achrayut, our responsibility to you. So we thank you for actually trusting us enough to consider the Burman Hebrew Academy in the upbringing of your child.